Holy shit. I've only rolled a... I got so lucky with this guilt. I literally only re-rolled him like twice, and he's already at 99. And what I'm gonna do right now is bring him up to 100. So I can get those extra 5 in all the levels. I have 65, and it's about to go up to 70 right now. There we go. Yeah, boy. Like, first when I rolled him, I think he got like a 64, I think. And then I waited until today, which is when they what the fuck was it called? When they gave out the Hueys, I think they're called. Yeah, these guys. When they gave out these guys, I waited until today to be able to actually evolve him. And what helped a lot even more was the was that extra thing that gave like double XP when you use these guys. Or when you use anything, actually. So, you know, that really helped out a lot. Leveling it up and getting it to 6-star and re-rolling it. First, got to 64, and then from the guilding campaign, it went to 70. Just because it was like, I guess that's its way of not moving. Like, just going straight to 70 because that's already guaranteed. And then I re-rolled it again, and then I got 77, sorry, I froze. And then right now, I just re-rolled it again, and I got 99. And I wish I could have got 100, but, I mean, I'm fine with using magic mirror. That's okay. So, yeah. Really happy I got that. I mean, I do have a lot other medals that are much better, but... That's at least I got him fully gilted. Any metal that's fully gilted is good, because then you get that the extra noble level ones. You see right here, that's 70. So yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to show you guys in this video. I know I really don't do much of these videos. I know I should, but I don't. I mean, I already it's 4 a.m. right now, and I already did the daily jewel challenge for today. I already got my 200 jewels. I'm saving up my jewels, by the way, so that way I could, oh shit, so that way I could, actually get a guaranteed legendary for once, because usually what I've been doing is just, I've usually just, every single time I got 3,000 jewels, I just immediately, use it, but I'm not gonna be doing that now. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna start saving up some jewels, and I'm hoping by the time I get to 15,000 that the thing that they're doing with the 5 turns guaranteed, I hope that's still around by the time I finally get 15,000 jewels, but honestly, I highly doubt it. They've been doing it for like a month already, or no, 2 months, I think. I think it started late November or early December, I think. Yeah, around there. Which was with, who the hell was it? Who got it first? I forget. I think it was maybe Illustrated Mickey? Illustrated Black Coat Mickey? I don't remember. But that's when it started, and it's still going, and it's doing this deal where you can get these guys. But I can't get them yet. Because I'm gonna spend my jewels, I wanna get a guaranteed legendary, like, especially Terra, that's the one I really want. Anyways though, I'm getting off topic. I just wanted to show you guys this. I'll probably do a video and see what he does. His multiplier, I think, is like a 5.4 now. 2 times 2 is 4. And then add the 7, carry the 1, then put the 4. Yeah, around 5.4, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, maybe I'll use him, I don't know if I will, maybe I'll just put him on a keyboard for now, like, I don't know. Well, he's an upright, so maybe this block, yeah, that's about right. and I'll use them eventually. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like. And yeah. Well, actually, never mind. Don't like the video if you don't like. I'm not gonna ask you for any fucking likes. Anyways. Yeah. See you guys next time.